Very good, welcome back. So there's a spook one in the server. My friend, Bobber found it. Wait, turn my graphics down a bit. It's on top of the biggest rock over there. Alright. The fairy isn't close, but... But why is the server so laggy? Bro, legit, why is this laggy, dude? Bro, come on. Now my alt should be joining. This will grow pretty big, bro. My ult is gonna go hop on the fairy, bro. Oh yeah, wait, my truck isn't there though. Oh yeah, cause I reloaded, I forgot, wait. My alt has to put it on the ferry. Oh my god. Where is my base? Where? That's right there. And then he has to buy a ticket. Alright, 1 minute 30 seconds. Not bad. Sometimes the ferry gets glitched and it won't leave. Like, it says that it'll leave after everyone has purchased a ticket, but everyone already did purchase a ticket. Well, Mo, look what I have said.
Thank you.
babysitter for. Wait a second. So he's gonna reset real quick. Then he's gonna head over to my triple trailer glitch. He's gonna head up here real quick. Where is he? Bro, oh my god. No, don't fall off the map. He almost fell off the map. Alright. So now I'm gonna drop my axe and then I'm gonna reset. And then I'm gonna respawn one time. It feels right here. So it's like going in constant circles. Bro, wait, you can't pick up the axe. What? Dude. I whitelisted it. Bro, why can you not pick up the axe? I whitelisted it. Kind of strange, bro. What about the axes over here? Or he can pick up this one. Oh my god, are you kidding me? He just got launched to space again. Alright, he's back. We gotta head over here. He's there. First, he's gonna be keeping up this one, and then I'm gonna search for some more.